Hi, back at it again. Here with Julia, my youngest, and we are making pasta. Real cheap, real inexpensive, real simple to do. Just gotta, they didn't always have machines, but we do have a KitchenAid, and we have the actual piece of equipment we need to make some sheets. We're actually making some fettuccine pasta. We've already gone ahead and made a little bit. We've floured it nice so that it's not sticking together. And I'm gonna show you what we're doing with that next, but just how to make the pasta. You can follow any recipe online. It's real simple, it's three ingredients. If you wanna make a spinach or a tomato pasta, you can add that in the egg mixture, but that's a lot of fun. But I'm giving you a cut and dry, real simple. We're making fettuccine. We have our dough. We pulled it out about 20 minutes ago. We made it about 2 hours ago. Let it sit in the fridge, and I'll show you what we do. We have our KitchenAid mixer. We're gonna cut this. We cut our little pieces into four, so we have two left. And we're gonna put this on the largest setting, which is one, and turn it on as fast as you can handle it. You can go real fast if you can handle it. And Julia's pretty quick. We're gonna try to get one size. We're gonna go through a couple times. We floured the KitchenAid real easy, real nice, so that it doesn't catch all the, and if it does, you just give it a little dust on hand. And we wanna do is you wanna get it to the thickness you like. We like a light pasta, so we're gonna take it down to, there's about eight settings on here. We're taking about a three or a four, but you can do it gradually. All right? And we're almost done. That's how simple it is. We're going to bring it to a two. Right, Jewel? Simple? She doesn't talk much since the accident. All right, the fettuccine is almost there. We got nice, long, beautiful pasta. Beautiful color. We used the Four Chicks Ranch eggs. So they give it a nice, rich color. Again, you can colorize it at the egg stage prior to mixing to the flour. We do at the restaurant, we use a squid ink. We make our black linguine. So let me show you what we do from here. We have one more setting away from our completed pasta. Lay it out. Put it right on the counter. So we have our thickness that we want. And you're gonna take the back of the knife since you're on the wife's countertop. She'll kill you. So as it comes through real easy, I want to tear it. Alright, real easy. Now you're back, and you just take the, and switch it out. They make different sizes. This is actually fettuccine. And we're gonna show you how easy it is right now. It's that simple, right? All right, and what you do, anything that sticks, so we're gonna flour that up. Shake a little flour, and then all you do is put it down and twist it, and you get it ready for use. And we're gonna make a little something with some fresh tomatoes that I have, I got from the restaurant today, and I'm gonna show you how to make a quick pasta in a bit. So see you soon.